Hi, my name is Becca Khalil, and I'm the writer, director, and curator of A Day in the Life of an Artist of Color.
Hi, I'm Carlos Roa.
I'm Anthony Mustafa Adair.
A Day in the Life of an Artist of Color started out as a poem about myself, about the hurdles that I was coming across specifically as an artist of color in Philadelphia. I started reaching out to other artists of color in the city, and not just theater makers like myself, but you know, musicians and visual artists and writers. And I realized that these hurdles were universal in the Philadelphia community and outside of Philadelphia as well. Part of the way we are spotlighting artists of color in the city is through the first portion of our project, which is all a social media spotlight. That includes curated photo shoots conceived by performers who empathized and really connected to parts of the poem. So they read the poem, read a stanza, and conceptualize a photo shoot based off of those experiences that they've had that are like the poem, or those images that really resonate with them.
I was looking at the poem that was sent to me, and I think the part that resonated the most with me was some of the very early opening lines of that, that talks about like, sort of this anxiety about being in theater lobbies or being in social situations as an artist and feeling this need to sort of talk about your work and also perform the artist rather than just being yourself.
The imagery that Becca uses is about the peeling of a flesh of a mango skin and kind of equating that to offering up traumatic experiences as an artist of color. And I also think that mangoes are kind of a uniter of people of color. I think just mangoes and people of color get along.
Our Artist Mixer is an event that will happen a few times over the course of 2018. These Artist Mixers highlight art vendors in the city and food vendors in the city and local businesses. These artist mixers are also always pay what you can. Part two of the project is the film itself. The making of the film is a very collaborative project. We're incorporating artists of all different experiences and all different mediums in the city, and they, as a small collective, a cinematographer and the performer themselves, will create mini movies that visualize the experiences that they've had in the city. We, as a cinematography team, will then cut those mini movies together into one cinematic experience. This film will be available online. Part three of the project is the live portion. We'll also incorporate a live element that interacts with the film in some way. One of the biggest hurdles we come across as artists of color is funding and access. Therefore, it is deeply important to our mission to compensate every artist of color that works on this film. That's where you come in. With your help, this project can grow into something so much bigger than it already is. With your help, you can support and highlight artists of color all over Philadelphia. You can be an ally to all of these artists that are already involved in the project.
It's nice to be in this environment where I'm getting exposed to the work of local artists of color almost every day through this project. It's people who are doing the art 24/7, and it's people who are just, you know, trying to scrape by with all their million jobs and like get a chance to show their art to a wider audience.
A Day in the Life
of an Artist of Color.
Hashtag Artist of Color 2018. Like and follow us.